is a planter's pot I took from Helen. I put some charcoal in it, and I'm going to make a hibachi grill from it for one to make a steak tonight. Okay, I got the grill on top now. Okay, I got the steak on it. Woohoo! Made out of a clay pot. And the final is a top from an old steaming rice pot. There you go. That's all you need for a one-man charcoal barbecue grill with a porterhouse on top. And the coals really burn really hot because of the inside. Yeah, I don't need no stinking gas grill. Mm-hmm.